with the same franchise.
Stars taking on the Montreal Canadiens here to wrap up the weekend, and what a way to kickstart the night. As Dallas sports royalty in the house, you just heard him in the locker room about to take the ice for the ceremonial face-off. One of the best to ever do it, NBA and Dallas Mavericks legend, Dirk Nowitzki.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to center ice, Dirk Nowitzki!
Ton of guys who are going to tower over these two, Jamie Benn and Shea Weber. The man dropping the puck is one of them, and the ovation here, the honor of the street name earlier in the week. Terrific stuff.
That would be a jump puck for sure. Toss it above their heads.
He might win it himself if he did it, just out of habit.
Such a fun-loving, iconic athlete in this city.